everyone, this is Let's Chess and let's start today's game. In today's game, we will see why black plays a6 before e5. When black plays e5, white decides to go for bishop b5 check. Knight bd7, which blocks the c8 bishop and restricts black's move, is not really a good move. a6 b5, literally just trying to create some space for black. After ef5, even though black has two center pawns, white is better because all of its pieces are attacking towards the center and towards the king's side. After knight e8, it seems like black has really less pieces to move, as knight in the corner is not good. White attacks two of the pawns and d6 pawn is lost. Rook d1, threatening queen d8, rook d8, rook d8, mate. Rook c1, rook c5, and the b5 pawn is lost and black resigns. Thank you for watching.